My mother made it clear. There are things you can't ever discuss. You don't mention it. They never existed, Christina. Never existed.
Give it a couple of hours and she'll likely show up.
What, what? No, my daughter's not like that. I need you to find her.
You live nearby, right? Let's go.
Why are we going to my place? Excuse me, why don't you start looking for her?
Can you tell me why you don't want a lawyer?
That won't be necessary. You know I'm a lawyer.
We need to comb this entire area. Garages, shops, banks, any camera pointing at the street, all right?
Ms. Porto, explain all this to us.
I don't know, I don't understand.
And remember, you have the right to remain silent. She hasn't done anything.
Alfonso! You're calling us murderers!
What are you accusing me of?
I'm accusing you of drugging the child you adopted.
But are you sure it's the girl who's in the seat next door? Is it Asunta?
There were over 20 pills inside her.
She was fine that day. I mean it.
They've already judged and sentenced them down there.
They were walking together.
Rosario didn't murder Asunta.
They both had their reasons to murder their daughter.
You're certain?
Asunta.
That's all you two talked about?
And the girl had so many drugs in her then. In the middle of the street.
They murdered her.
You're saying nobody noticed her?
Don't talk about anything inappropriate. These cells are mic'd.
Yes, but what could I say that's inappropriate, Alfonso?
No, I don't know. Nothing.
You didn't have time to do that, did you?
Huh?
You didn't have time, right?
No!